Hey guys, welcome back. Today's Sinkside demo is going to be of Lush's All Good Things wash card. I'm in the process of working my way through all of Lush's wash cards. I picked them up so I could thoroughly smell each of these scents before actually committing to the investment of a perfume, just in case I didn't like it. I thought this was a great way to try them out. So I will have my playlist for these linked down below and you can check them out there if you wish. Succumb to this rich, sensual, and smoky blend of all good things. Earthy cedarwood, floral rose, and sweet tonka create a complex aroma that's bitter and sweet, representing parting of ways and celebrating new beginnings. A sweet boozy stumble down a dark basement staircase will leave you in a blissed out cloud of candy floss and black pepper. Lather up and rinse clean. So this lather by hand from this wash card was a little bit more on the like creamy, milkier side of things. It wasn't as thick and a foamy of a lather as some of the other wash cards I've worked with. I always recommend to just break off a little piece. That's what I found to work best instead of using the entire wash card. Now using the loofah. I found with these wash cards, this is the way to get mountains of bubbles and lather. The scent of this one is definitely interesting. I feel like it offers a little bit of everything. There is completely a boozy element in there for sure. And it reminds me a lot of like sitting around an outdoors fire, like that smoky campfire kind of vibe. I also really smell the warm, spicy black pepper scent, and I love black pepper essential oil. It's one of my favorite essential oils. I am going to say there is also something definitely in there that is slightly sweet and slightly floral, but it also has this kind of bitter element, almost like when you would open like an old hope chest, like that cedary kind of smell. It is a very complex and intriguing scent. I didn't think I would like it at all, but I actually rather do enjoy it. I don't think I would want to walk around smelling like this as a perfume, so I wouldn't probably purchase it in that form, but in the wash card, I really quite like it. It did a great job at lathering, a great job at cleaning, and it definitely lingered nicely on the skin for a while afterwards. Any of you have tried this wash card or this scent out, I'd be interested to know what your thoughts are on this one. Let me know in the comments section, and if you enjoyed today's video, make sure and thumbs it up. If you're not yet a subscriber and you'd like to subscribe, then I'd love to have you come along so that I can see you in the next video. Bye guys!